That's your better show, homie. Don't try to play like I'm slow, cause you can get around the block and I know it's a show. She asked me seconds, I give her some more, and I'm proud of my tech, cause I used to be broke. Now I just.
Yes. About me.
What up? Honestly, I wasn't even in a motherfucking mood. I wasn't in this cheering ass mood that you see me in right now. Like, I really wasn't. Like, I'm tired. I didn't get much sleep last night. And yeah, so but your girl got work to do. And so yeah. I'm at work, like, don't want to be here. Honestly, I don't want to be at work right now, like, my regular full-time job, because I want this to be my regular full-time job. And I'm speaking this shit in existence because, honestly, this is what I like to do. This is what I love to do. And I'd rather get up every morning and do what I love than what I don't love. But don't get me wrong, I'm grateful. I'm grateful that I got a job. I'm grateful that I got a motherfucking income to support these children. Ignore my background. Y'all already know your girl. I just dropped a beauty blender. Your girl is going to get her shit together. Let me see. Okay. I am for sure going to get my fucking shit together. Let me put this behind my ear. I ain't do my edges, so fuck y'all. I'm for sure going to get my shit together in my background. I am still working on it. So, what is my plans today? Today. My plans today is, it's rainy. It's rainy as fuck. I don't even know if I'm turning up blurry or not. But my plans are for today is work. I may get off early. And take my kids out to dinner. Take y'all with me. So we can eat some food. I want like a fajita. I want like a fucking fajita. Or I just want something different. I just want something different, y'all. I really do. I really, really, really do. This time I'm not going to use the orange. I'm just going to use my 360 because lately I don't like how that orange is making me look. I'm just going to use my 360 Fenty. Period. I'm in the middle of doing a TikTok transformation video. I told y'all in my other video, if y'all didn't see that video, go fucking watch that shit. I told y'all, you take one content and you make fucking, you make 3 to 4 out of that one content. Like, if you making, like, products, t-shirts, or what have you, you make a video showing how you do it, and then you make another video doing a voiceover, and then you just keep it going, baby. You just do it. It is what it is. You just keep it going. So, makeup look for today. I'm sorry, y'all. I have fucking no energy, bro. Like, I don't. I have fucking no fucking energy this morning, and I don't know if it's because it's the fucking rain. But a bitch have like, bro, I have no fucking energy. My makeup look is going to be basic as fuck today. Like, I'm about to, I don't know. One thing, fuck, is my kids have a fucking half today. My kids have a fucking half a day. So, today is their last day of school. For the fucking year. And these fucking teachers gonna sit up there and say, oh, they got a fucking half a day. How the fuck they got a half a day on the last day? Make it make sense. How the fuck do they have a half a day on the last day? Don't make fucking sense, right? Yeah, keep up with the time. I'm at work. It don't fucking make sense. I need to wash my fucking brushes because ain't no way I got all these brushes and I'm struggling to find a brush. She just not right now. So yeah, my kids have a fucking half a day on a half day. So my oldest, she get out at like 11 something. And then my youngest, I have to go pick him up by 11:50. Now, remind you, I just dropped these little bastards off. And when I call my kids bastard, it's out of love. Trust and believe that one. It's out of motherfucking love. So, I just dropped my kids off at 8:20. My bad, I had to think. I had just dropped them off at fucking 8:20. So, why am I going to get them at 11:50? Shit don't, the math don't add up. 1 + 1 = 2. Y'all teachers think y'all fucking slick. Well, the teachers that, you know, got my kids. Y'all motherfuckers think y'all fucking slick. And it's not cute. That shit not cute at all. Trying to see, am I going to go heavy with this shit today? So lately, yeah. So my kids got a fucking half a day and then they out for the summer. Whoop-de-doo. The fuck? So, yeah. So imagine me trying to fucking work and make content and fucking make a fucking living while entertaining some motherfucking kids. Those my babies, though. Don't get me wrong. But they some shit. They finna eat my ass at a house and a home. Everybody that got kids know that kids stay fucking hungry. Do I sound angry? I just realized how I just said that. I sound angry. I'm finna keep this shit real basic. And the fact that I ain't got no up-close mirror right now while I'm doing this shit, you know, I'm just not feeling it right now. My eyebrows, my eyelashes are like fucking gangsters. They like to stick to fuck together. Like, it ain't even no fucking friendships out here that's tighter than my eyebrows. My eyelashes. My eyelashes got more loyalty to each other than human beings. Because these bitches, they be leaning on each other. And they don't want to sit up straight. And some days I have patience for them. And I be like, you know what? I'm going to let you just hang now today. Like today, I'm going to let them hang now. I'm going to let them do their fucking thing. Like, you going to just go on. Just go on and hang out with your little friend. I don't even give a fuck. Let's just call it what it is. So, it's Friday. It's not a fucking payday for me, but it's a payday for somebody. It's a payday for some motherfucking body. Do I want to do some basic on my bottom lid? Should I do black? Should I do white? Or should I just put some fucking mascara on my bottom lid? I feel like if I put mascara on my bottom lid, it's just gonna... I'm gonna fucking do white because I don't give a fuck. And I just did some Turex ass shit. I'm gonna fucking do white because I don't care. I'm gonna do white. It wasn't part of the plan, but guess what? I'm 8 minutes in and bitch is doing a good job. Bitch, you doing a good job. Like I told you in my last video, if nobody hype you up, hype your motherfucking self up. So yeah, we're gonna probably go to Chili's. I'm gonna record. Probably gonna get off work early. Probably not. Don't hold me to that shit. I don't like to go all the way in with my my white because somebody asked me that. Sis, why you don't go all the way in with your white, bitch? Because I don't like it. No, I'm just playing. I just don't. I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't have an answer for you, boo. I just don't. And like I said, today is the basic bitch move. Like, I don't even know if I'm gonna fucking contour. I don't think I'm a contour. Alright. So. A little blush so you look alive and well and not so sickly. I got that from a TikToker. She was like, a little blush so you can look alive and well and not so sickly. I'm not even a contour. Yeah. No, bitch. Bitch not contouring today. Today. I not contour today. because I'm just not. I decided to get a fucking vanity. And I'm sorry I just came out and said it like that, but I decided to get a fucking vanity because my shit is fucking breaking down. I'm not even finna do no real highlight. I'm just finna highlight my nose. I'm gonna keep it real basic. But I'm not, Bitch, done. Bad bitch can do the fucking minimum and still look like this. Hope. Look, if I'm saying hoe and bitch, don't take it personal. My lashes could have got a little bit more TLC. My lashes could have got more love, but not today. Not today, sis. Lips, y'all already know. I'm finna bust out my basic bitch shit. We're gonna outline this bitch with the Club Hopper Brown. Freshly fucking sharpened. That's what I get. That bitch broke. I'm not. So this is just a light whatever type of beat. I feel like I gotta smooth this this one side of my what you call it out though. Ashy. Y'all get the point. So we're gonna go in with my NYX brown. And that's what it's gonna be today. That's what it's gonna be today. This I feel like I had to smooth this out a little bit. I don't know. Hold on. I gotta go back to work too. So hold on. With this white, I don't like to get it on my It'll work. So this is going to be my makeup look for today. It's giving me real half-ass. It's giving me real bitch, you dress that shit. It's giving me real bitch, it's gonna fucking work today vibes. But it ain't about how the makeup look. It's about the way you fucking wear that shit. And that's on period. So, yeah, your girl gotta go back to work. It is currently 10:31. A bitch supposed to got clocked back in at 10:30. So, I'm about to clock back in now. And then, I'm gonna catch y'all when we go eat. Because some of you motherfuckers like when motherfuckers eat. So bitch is gonna eat, so I'll be back. Purr. So I'm finally in the car on my way to take my kids to dinner because they finished. Today was their last day of school and they did very well. I have Jemiah, I have Chase, and then here go Yesiah. It's fine. She got to get her glasses today, so I'll turn y'all back on once I get into the restaurant and get me a couple of drinks.
Last year, third grade. Last year, third grade.
Ain't that some shit? Talk to y'all in a minute. This is glorious hell. Yeah. How is it? It's good.
No plan?
Huh? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I gotta do what I gotta do. It's good.
Good by itself.
Checking on you. I was worried about the pasta for me.
I'm gonna take a bite of my fajita. That's enough. Chase. Eat your food. Stop being stupid. Eat. Don't play with me. Because he wants too much. Mm-hmm. Take a bite. Take a bite. Take a bite. Now, Maya understands she don't eat a lot of stuff. No, just take a bite. Take a bite. You don't like beans. Maybe that's what's going after. You don't like beans. What happened?
Icy.
You gotta eat more than that, Amaya.
No.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's spicy.
It is spicy. It is.
It's spicy. You gotta ask for some more.
I see, Mama.
Yeah,
I see.
No, eat. No.
I don't know.
With who?
I
I do devour me.
Devour, she killed it. The burger had no chance. It's gone. It's kaput.
I'm going to devour this pasta.
Yeah, okay. Let's see.
Just not to eat though.
I Maya half vegan.
Bless you. Cover your mouth next time.
I am not like my dad.
Why do you feel like your dad?
Need a cameraman. There you go. I was joking. But I, man, I was joking, girl. What are you eating? Are you eating?
Yes. About me. Mama.
Oh, I thought she was funny. Yeah. The brain freeze.
It's very cold.
I'm on camera.
I know what the rest of the movie is. Oh,
I'm sorry. This one I'll film y'all. Get out.
Oh. So I'm coming to end this vlog. Man, the video of me eating that bitch may be hella blurry, but Chili's didn't really have a place for me to stand up the camera, and I didn't think to bring my tripod. Come on, Trees, get your shit together. You like a professional at this point. So I hope y'all was able to see. But your girl had a chicken fajita. That shit was hella fat. It was fire. Built my pretty much my own taco. I think the next time I get the brisket sandwich with the coleslaw, my daughter got that. But she didn't get the coleslaw, so I like to get the whole dynamic type thing. I know I'm gonna get copyrighted for playing music, but at this point, I feel like one of you guys out there needed to hear, let it go. Shit you can't control, just go ahead and let that bitch go. Period. Like, if you can't control it, why even stress over it? Make it make sense. 1 + 1 = 2 in that equation. If you can't control it, let that bitch go. So, I'm tired. Right now, it's only 6:20. I keep doing this because, you know, I told y'all I'm going to be acting brand new with these nails on. What I can't hear you over my nails. What I can't hear you. You know what I'm saying? I got the extra large truly on deck. And I'm about to go ahead and sip. I'm about to edit this video. I'm about to put that bitch up tonight. Because your girl got goals to hit. So it's going to be late. But I'm putting it up tonight. Period. Point blank. So I can get ready tomorrow to vlog another fucking video. Because your girl is close. She's close. She's close. If I don't motivate you, bitch, motivate your motherfucking self. Alright, but that's it. That's all. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Turn on the notifications, like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, tomorrow I'm supposed to have a new vanity coming. I'm supposed to get my little area together, so I may vlog that a little bit. But other than that, I got nothing for y'all. It's supposed to be up here. Yeah. It is what it is. It is what it is. I'm mother of three. Titties don't sit up like they used to no more. But I'm still a bad bitch. Period. Little waist, big ass, fat. You get it. So that's it. That's all. I love y'all. Enjoy your weekend. It is Friday. Payday for y'all. Not for me. But it's okay though. Because bitch got to save it. So on that note, it's been real chilling with y'all today. I'm off work tomorrow. I'm off my regular job today, mom, but not this job. This job's like 24/7 at the end of the day. So again, shit that you can't control, let that shit go. Period, point blank. Period. Peace out. Bye.